Come to the help of his servant Israel.